Hey, everybody, what you doing?
We promised a Southern BS from the Washington's, and we kind of fell a little short.
Just a skosh short, but only reason we fell short was because somebody was in the finals, not naming any name.
So, anyway.
You do not understand. It was a round robin, double elimination.
So.
And when did Brian lose?
At the end.
The game before the final game.
Well, we had to play twice and win. We won the first one. We did not win the second.
Oh, my God. It was a nail biter.
But we just.
Nail.
You know,
fighter.
Once you're doing a double elimination, mm-hmm. and mm-hmm. we kept playing.
We need to show them our shirts.
Oh, wait.
Okay, my shirt says drinks well with others.
Shocking?
I don't think so.
No.
And then what does Brian say? Also available in sober.
Limited time.
For a limited time only. What? Okay, speaking of.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy Saturday.
Cheers to Brian and his almost win. Honey, he was so close. His name was almost on that cow's butt.
Yeah, but it wasn't.
It was so close.
So today I'm
closer
first
than
loser.
Closer than we've ever been.
I've been there before.
I don't remember
with
that.
With Mike Lucas.
Oh, that.
And today
okay,
I was with Mike Lucas.
I was going to say he was with his brother today. Yeah.
And if you hear it back now, once the thing's over, it's done.
They're over
playing.
There
they're
now playing games like they think they're still in the tournament.
But now they're just, now they feel like they need to practice.
Whatever. Anyway. But Sunday, 3-2.
Did well.
I was almost to the semifinals.
And to be perfectly honest, people were kind of worried we were going to be in the finals together.
But
the team that
beat us was Mark and Brian and the people that ended up winning the whole thing.
Right.
I don't feel bad about it.
No, because the two people that ended up in the finals.
I don't feel bad. Let me take a sip.
Anyway, it was fun. We had a great day. It was a long day.
We had a good day.
We're out in the backyard. We're not in the front by the lake because it's just.
Tosca.
Get over here. Look.
Can you say hello? Hi. Look at there. Say hi, Tosca. Okay.
Speak.
So that's baby girl.
That's her. She's out. We're out in the backyard because it's so sunny on the front side.
It's just too much. It's just too much. But shockingly enough for me, this is actually a good day.
It is. It was.
Well, it is not too
lots
overly
of food,
hot.
Lots of drinking. Lots
and
of great
I have
folks.
Not sweated.
And we've had fun.
Because I don't know if you've met me or not, but I don't do heat.
No. I love
this body.
Heat. I love
not
it.
Made for harsh
solar
heat.
Panel.
Mm-mm.
Oh, yes.
Anyway, so we had a good day at the Washer Toss tournament, and cheers to Ed and
Sarah. Sarah. I don't know if I've ever seen her before.
No, she's been here since 2008.
In the tournament?
Yes. Yes, every year.
Sarah, girl, you've been playing good every year. You have made it up through
the
ranks.
Right. But anyway, Ed Ann. Okay, so his name is not Ed Ann.
No, we call him.
His name is Ed, but he's married to Joanne, Leanne, and then there is Diane, who I do believe is his mama.
But no, Joanne is his wife. Leanne is his sister.
No, daughter.
Daughter, sorry. And then
Diane, I do believe, is mama.
So we call them the Ann family.
And so he has to be Ed Ann. And then his other daughter is Lauren Ann.
And then his brother, Bob, we call him...
Brother Ann. That's what we call him.
That's how we roll.
That's just who we are.
It irritates them probably more than we'll ever know. But you know what? Hey, he won, so he's got a trophy and I don't. So
thank
cheers
you.
To irritation.
Right. I mean, they got to deal with it.
ESPN called and wanted them to be on the naked cover issue.
Seriously. Brian was primed and ready. He was primed and ready for that.
I don't have a six-pack. I got a keg, and that thing was ready.
Don't you love this?
Yeah,
I do. So anyway, somebody came up to me today. I didn't tell you this. Somebody came up to me because every time Brian got up there.
Here we go.
Take the kids out of the room. Because I said, Brian. Okay, y'all, look. Seriously.
We just talked for 5 minutes and this thing was not on.
Because,
we were hysterical then. We're not going to be real hysterical now.
Okay, so what had happened was the timer went off. And unbeknownst to me, that shut the whole thing down.
Damn it.
Who knew? Don't say such words.
Lord, I've had something in my mouth you wouldn't have in your hand.
Thank you. But anyway, wrapping it up to say again, cheers to Brian, first runner-up.
And a great day at the Washington's.
Yes, and if the winners cannot fulfill
their duties
as the Washer Toss champions, Brian will gladly Fill in. Yes.
You know, Suzette Charles. That's all I'm going to say. And if you don't know who she is, look it
Google
up.
Google it. Google it.
Because that's
Google
like a
it.
Random person.
Uh-huh. Google it.
So, anyway, y'all.
Anyway, we're going to sign off. We'll Saturday. Be back next Saturday. Maybe we'll do another Southern BS.
Yeah, and we'll just chat about it.
You just never know.
Yeah.
But anyway, love you, mean it.
Bye. Mwah.